finishing up this rock and then I'm gonna go back. And then I guess we'll just improve on this base. We're gonna have to make a bunch of spikes for around this thing if we're gonna stay here for Horde Night.
You're right. Okay, then I'll be going back that way then. See if I can get at least one big tree, you know? There's a whole bunch of trees here. Oh yeah, see, there's a big one, 1,200.
I think we should do a speed build.
It just takes forever to do it. Oh, of course.
Well, put some points into mining, or whatever it is for fire axe. Or stone axe, or whatever.
Yeah, well. Sorry, that was a delayed reaction. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's way faster now. You know, when you're getting towards the end of your stone axe and it's just taking forever.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna make an axe right now.
Alright, I'm heading that way after I get this tree down.
So when you come back, just split the iron and put it in the fire in each, the forge in each of them. You know what I'm talking about?
Okay. Yeah, the iron in each. Okay.
Yeah, just half it and put it in each.
Oh, way to go.
Yeah, let's get ready for speed building time.
Thank you.
Okay. So the only way...
What are we doing?
The only place that spider zombies can get up, right? Mm-hmm. Is right in these two gaps.
I know.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.